The Flowers in the Cemetery by Hannah Flagg Gould. The Flowers in the Cemetery. Peace keeps the place where we spring up and bloom. Kind, gentle angels hover round to spread our tender leaves and bowers by the tomb to pour our freshest odors over the dead. Soft, silent air supplies our vital breath. It wafts no sound of tumult, mirth, or strife, where, for the mourners in the land of death, beneath his throne we open into life. Praise to our Maker is the holy part assigned to us, and while his power we show, with soothing skill to reach the stricken heart, awhile to lull the throbbing pulse of woe. We to the eye that on our native sod retires unseen to shed the dew of grief, attest the presence of a perfect God, whose glory shines on every opening leaf. Who then our beauty can behold, nor feel something, not sadness, but to joy allied, upon the wounded bosom sweetly steal, like balm by spirit ministers applied? Tell us, ye sad ones, if it be not thus. Do ye not own this soothing art is ours, when ye come out to breathe your sighs to us, and count your sorrows to your cherished flowers? Here do ye find us steady to our trust, as sentinels who stand to guard the dead. Each has her charge to watch the sacred dust of someone sleeping in the dreamless bed. Well is our high and solemn office done, since we were planted, not a foot has crossed a spot that we have pointed out as one where rests a friend that ye have loved and lost. Night falls around us like a mourner's veil, but though our beauties in the dimness fade, still does the pure, free essence we exhale ascend and penetrate the deepest shade. If thus the better part of those you weep from death and darkness rose to life and light, then lift your hearts from all that earth could keep to that blessed world where you may reunite. Such is the part that we, the humble flowers, perform, and such the solace we would give to man, who, while we bloom our few short hours, has yet a whole eternity to live.